Serbia's 2010 world champion Zorana Arunovic entered into the final in first place with a total of 389 points and a 2-point advantage over the others. The one-time World Cup silver medalist, who has great memories of the finals hall here in Munich after shooting a 9.9 on her fourth shot, had a 1.5-point lead. From there, Arunovic got into the zone and shot in the tens. After a 10.7 on her seventh shot, had 3.9-tenths of a point lead, and another 10.7 put Arunovic with an impressive 5.2-tenths of an advantage. Zorana Arunovic, who obviously has worked out some problems she was having earlier this year, finished out in style, shooting the highest score of the final, 101.7 points, and winning her very first World Cup gold with a total of 490.7 points and a winner's smile of pride on her face. The silver medal was won by 22-year-old Tanyapan Peruksagorn. Peruksagorn entered into the final in second place and wouldn't budge. Never winning a World Cup medal before, the young shooter started off shooting in the tens, putting distance between herself and her contenders. In fact, Peruksagorn had a solid 3-point lead after a fifth shot. Peruksagorn finished the final in the same position she began in, second, and on the podium winning her very first World Cup medal, the silver, with a total of 485.7 points. A 10.9 is a way to change your standings at a very fast pace. That's what happened to Bulgaria's three-time Olympic Games bronze medalist, Maria Grozdeva. Holding on to fifth place on her seventh and eighth shots, the two-time World Cup final silver medalist nailed a perfect 10.9 and jumped up to third place, where she finished off the final, winning the bronze with a total of 484.4 points. Fourth place went to the Republic of Korea's 19-year-old shooter, Jang Mi Kim, with a total of 484.0 points. Fifth place went to Serbia's 22-year-old shooter, Bobana Veličković, with a total of 483.5 points. Sixth place went to Australia's 2010 World Championship silver medalist, Laita Layuskaya, with a total of 483.3 points. Seventh place went to Belarus's two-time World Championships bronze medalist, Victoria Shaika, with a total of 482.1 points. And eighth place went to India's one-time World Cup silver medalist, Hina Sidhu, with a total of 481.7 points.